Hey, me again. I hope you enjoyed that last video. I had fun making it for you. This song is called Bounty. It was inspired to me as well over the past 11 months as my dad was on his journey towards the end of his life. It reminded me of traveling around with my dad when I was younger, and we'd go all over South Florida together, to the Keys, Disney World, camping. One time I was 15 and we were coming back together alone in his 72 pickup truck, and we ran out of gas on the interstate on I-95, and it was dark, so we had to stay off the shoulder of the road on the interstate till daylight, and we couldn't roll the windows down because the mosquitoes were eating us up, and neither one of us had had a shower, so it was a little stinky in there, and it was steamy from our breath, and it was a long night, but we survived, and it was a good memory. I also remember when I was hiking the Appalachian Trail, how my dad was my shuttle, and he would either drop me off at the head of a trail or pick me up at the end of a trail. And we shared a lot of good memories in him being able to shuttle me around, and it made me proud that he wanted to do that for me. So I'm gonna get into this song. It's called Bounty, and maybe you can take some time when you're listening to it to reflect on some shared memories that you might have with somebody special in your life that you did some traveling with as well. Here goes.